everybody. Okay, so I am with who else? And today we're actually running quite a fair bit of errands. And the reason why I'm vlogging, even though I know that we actually said that we're not gonna like do a lot of wedding prep vlog, but we are not. It's just that, okay, truth be told, I am so busy that I do not have the time to sit down and film videos every week anymore, because my weekends or our weekends are actually filled up with errands and things to do before the wedding. So that's why I thought that if I have the opportunity to vlog, I would, because then at least there's some videos on my channel and I can still keep you guys entertained, kind of. So I'm just so sorry that I haven't been uploading videos. It's not that I don't want, but it's because I really
don't want.
It's just that I really do not have the time to do so, and yeah, I just don't have the time. Like, usually I film on weekends, but now my weekends are burnt because of errands and stuff. So yeah, and I'm so sorry if both of us sound very congested, because both of us are not well. So today we're going to three places. Three, right? We're heading to Plaza Singapura first to go and collect Khairun's tab. Dhoby Ghaut. We're going to Dhoby Ghaut, and then we're going to Arab Street to collect my outfit for the wedding, and then we're going to IKEA to buy furniture to buy his bed. So very adult stuff. Yeah, so yesterday he came over to my place to help clean up my wardrobe.
Oh my god. So many clothes, millions.
So yeah, now we are in the car and we're just on the way, and it's like 11-ish, 11. Yeah. And I don't have lipstick yet. What?
When girls tell you...
Oh, sorry. Oh, okay.
When girls tell you that they don't have any clothes on, they are out of clothes. They are all liars. Don't believe them.
Oh, I'm covering the what's it called? So, do you have anything else to see?
All liars! Lie! Lie to me!
Yeah, so he was very shocked by the amount of clothes that I had. So, yeah. So, we're gonna take you with us today in our errand day. This is what it's gonna be like for the next few weeks that we have before the wedding, which is how many weeks? How many weeks do we have? Three? About 8 weeks? 9 weeks?
4,
10, 9 weeks. 9 weeks. 9 weeks. So yeah. And yeah, my foundation, if it's patchy around here, it's because I'm like blowing my nose. So yeah. So catch you guys later.
Kids cannot play.
Even though they say that it's for toys. As in, they labeled it toy.
Cannot. So far, grown up. Kids don't know.
Hey, faster lah.
Faster for what? Don't rush me ah. Oh, break my nose itchy. Got nails. Oh. Hey, don't touch
her. Oh, okay, wow. Oh, okay.
Whoa, it's a strong kid. Whoa. I'm coming to help for you.
What is it?
Amazon tab eh? See what is it called?
Yes. It's called the Fire HD8. Why 8? Because it's 8 inches.
Oh really?
Long. Yeah.
I didn't know that. Wow, wow. Macam buka present.
Ding ding!
Ooh. How exciting! So what's the difference between this one and other tabs?
Between this and other tabs is that this is cheap. Because I got it on Black Friday, it only cost me $69.
US or SGD?
US lah. Amazon where got SGD?
I know.
This is like a whole unboxing experience.
Yeah, I know, right? That's
caught
why.
On video. So this video will be titled Unboxing HD8 Amazon Tablet.
It's not focusing. Oh, sorry. Lame.
Connect to Wi-Fi. Ay-ya. It's a good thing, right? Right. Okay, a bit slow to dig.
Wait. I also have.
Jen Jen.
Yeah. Wait. I also have. Yeah. I brought it. Hang on. Where's mine? Hang on. Wait. Jen Jen. Mine's
kind of
dirty.
Yours is like new and it's dirty.
Yeah, because I dumped it into my bag. Okay.
The difference between mine and yours is I'm a Lannister.
I'm not.
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah, so we all, both of us have pocket Wi-Fi. And in here I have my CIRCLES SIM card. So I have a coupon or referral code. You can find it in the description box below. And
can I apply using that code?
Is it can! Of course can. No, you can just apply for a SIM card. And it's $28 per month for 4 gig, I think. Or 6 gig. No, 6 gig. 6 gig of data. $28 a month. And I'm so sorry again that it's not focusing. Because, yeah. So this is how we got... Khairun got this for me for my birthday. Which is like really advanced, by the way. Why am I dirty? I need to wipe it. So we just got done with lunch and now we're gonna go and collect my outfit because just now the shop wasn't open yet. And like what Kai said, it's good comfort food for sick people like us because we're all snotty and congested. But yeah, we're gonna go now. I just collected my Nika outfit and I'm very pleased with it because it's exactly how I wanted it to be. It's very simple, but I love it a lot. So now we are heading to IKEA. You want to buy tea? Yeah. How many tea?
First today only. My
car. Abi, you want to buy tea? Okay lah. Come. Bismillah. Ah, hot. So I got this one hooked onto James Arthur and now it's all that he wants to hear. So that's what we're doing. This is Can I Be Him by James Arthur. If you don't know, or if you have not listened to him yet, go and listen to James Arthur. He'll change your life. It's pretty amazing. So yeah, now we're just gonna jam out in the car and do some carpool karaoke. Goodbye. Oh my gosh. Can we?
Excuse me, sir. Oh, no. Kibrani Zato. Mantu tarik, mantu tarik.
Section 15. Here you go.
Where? Leroy. Leroy. 77197.
Why? Heavier.
Oh, it's bent.
This one.
7017050503.
Yeah.
Galvanized.
Yeah, $50, right?
Only one.
Yeah. Yep. This one. 558. Yeah, 558. This one.
902. No, 02158 58.
Yeah. Yes. I'm so annoyed at my socks. It's so uncomfortable. It's so teruk. Ow. I cannot take out. What we got, this is what we brought back. Just a mirror and a pillow. No, actually, we bought his bed. And we got some stuff for, I think, what do you get? Oh yeah, it's just cupboard or drawer chest. And yeah, the mirror is for the Japanese house. So yeah, now we are on the way to make ourselves feel better after realizing how much money we have forked out for the wedding with churros. So now we're gonna go to Chulo. Hopefully they still have churros for us at East Village. Yeah. I feel like having something sweet. And oh my god, the...
Are you happy?
Oh my god, speaking of like, what's that word? Cheesy. Speaking of cheesy lines, right? Yesterday, after the show, you want to see the Samirita meeting? After the play that we went to yesterday, just lower down the volume with the copyright. after we went to the play yesterday, we went to Starbucks and I asked, and we wanted to get like toffee nut latte lah. So I had one for one, and we asked like, hey, can we get, and I have one for one, right? Can I get one for one, two grande toffee nut latte? And then the barista was like, oh, this one is actually can be any drink on it. Doesn't need to be a Christmas drink. And I said, then I wanted to answer him like, yeah, we really like toffee nut latte, but this one. Went ahead and said, what do you say?
Say no. Same drink, because we together forever.
And then the guy just knocked. No, he was just like, okay. And then I like, oh my god, okay, yeah, thanks. Thanks for making things like awkward. But anyway, the guy was really cute. After he served us our drinks, he was like, I ship you guys. So adorbs. I didn't catch his name because his tag was inside his apron. But yeah. That's how cheesy Kai can be. We got our churros, we got the dips, which I forgot what they were.
What dip? Sun dip, eh?
Lame. I forgot what is it. There's four. Ooh. I'm wearing white pants. Ooh. Check it out. Mommy. It's hot.
Oh, ow.
It's not.
It's too sweet for me.
Because he has me.
No, I'm sweet.
To sweeten his life. What is it?
Chocolate. Oh my god. And it's too simple.
Wedding diet? What wedding diet?
What's this? White chocolate?
Yeah.
What's so unhealthy. This is... No, not white chocolate.
What is it?
Oh yeah, it is.
Hey, what's going on? Break for me,
you want to break? Just wait.
But I can't stop.
Why will you let me eat? Huh? Oh, this is our share.
Yeah.
Oh.
Why?
Got one each.
No. I bought the family pack.
So family pack is what?
There's 12.
So 12. Try the caramel one. Hey, why is the drink smoky?
That's the ice cream that got the smoke.
What dry ice?
I don't know.
It's so smoky, like it's smoking.
Yeah,
I just cannot smoke.
and my rubbish bag because I need to blow my slot. Shall we not?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Where?
Come.
Yay, go! Yay! Go, 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 hey! Oh, you want to celebrate with
me? What? No, I'm like.
Oh, I'm like. You're recording,
yeah? Yeah.
Huh?
So I'm back home and Khairun has left. He went back home already also. So I just wanna come on here and end the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and thumbs up if you wanna see more of these kind of vlogs. Like I mentioned earlier, the reason why I decided to vlog again, and especially when we're doing wedding errand stuff, even though we mentioned that we're not going to do any wedding prep vlogs, is because it's just for me to compensate for not being able to upload videos weekly, like sit down beauty videos, even though I really miss doing it, but I just don't have the time because my weekends are already burnt from like doing wedding related errands and all that kind of things. So yeah, I just want to put something on my channel and I thought why not do vlogs instead. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and if you want to see more of it. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet or if you want to see more videos from me. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys soon in my next video. Bye!